My apologies to anyone. I'll let them do their thing. My apologies to anyone who has who's been trying to get a hold of me or been trying to stuff. So, with this being said, I have been working on a couple different things. What's this? The boar. Raccoon. Ooh. What is that? Oh, it's a launcher. So. Where's he at? Oh, he's... Ooh. All right, so, as I'm struggling to get myself to... Got it. So what we're going to go ahead and do, I'm going to explain a couple different things on about what I've been doing and whatnot. Another raccoon. I need a... Oh, he's already dead. What I need to do is I'm going to go over a few things that I have done already. It's too far away. And then I'm just going to briefly go over everything
good
that
meat.
I've done. Good meat. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to. That's another raccoon. I don't need raccoons right now. I need rabbits. But basically what I've been doing is I've been upgrading my stuff. My bags and everything like that, so that I can carry more, and so that I can... What the frick? That's gotta be a raccoon. Unidentified signal. Let's see here. It's probably something that I've been looking for. It's a person. Okay. Seems to be coming from the top of that ridge there. Launcher, a turkey, or a rabbit. That's what I need. Rabbits are actually really hard to hit. Sometimes. Hi, rabbit. Unless they're coming right at you. That's a little bit different. Alright, so I have been upgrading my bags.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's
cauldron.
Gotta be a way in, somehow.
Yeah.
Thank you.
The last thing I need is for one of these scrappers to come venturing at me. Last thing I want is a scrapper. Got it. Since I'm here. Going after my kills. Better run. Would prefer to silence strike them, and I was actually going to try and silence strike the scrapper, because the longer they be digging around on here, the more worthless the carcass is. What? Happens to have a rope that long. It's a supply crate.
This looks promising.
guess it's going this way.
The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it?
Yeah, who made it?
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
I guess this is what gives me coverage. Oh, my mom. Stealthily, stealthily, take them all down. Apparently, you also use these things when while you are.
No room.
Okay, so what we're gonna do? We're gonna go in here. We're gonna go to crafting. Increase my I'll do the terror coil. Damage coil, shot coil. Let me use my medicine pouch then.
Keep that for later.
Yeah, keep that for later. Pick my rock back up. Let's go through here. There's a lot of running into quite a bit of difficulty. Not that. And the So I would normally I'd be doing Assassin's Creed, however my Xbox needs to be worked on, so I am in the process of getting that. Whoa, that looks weird. It's a vent. We're seeing a trail of network upload.
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
Watcher. I think I just snuck by him. I don't think I can increase the size of my medicine pouch.
Flying machines with components on it might be able to take me somewhere.
I'm guessing that I need to jump.
Might regret this. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who?
I have no idea where I'm going. I'm guessing I probably should let go. Or...
I've got as far as this thing would take me.
I have a feeling that what I need to do needs to be done over here somehow. Well, that I guess works too. even know that I'm here. Yeah, I didn't get a chance to loot him yet. What the heck is that? A shell walker. I have a different idea.
That got their attention.
Damage at all.
like to go.
I don't like that thing at all.
I need this.
I'm trying to silent kill, silent strike most of them, because if you do that, you don't expend any shards trying to kill your target. Probably look at doing is I'm gonna try. Where's that other watcher? He's way up there. It was stuck. I was trying to help it get unstuck. As soon as it rounds that corner, I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can strike it from behind. Onto up there. Hi, boo. I also need to keep track of where the douchebag is too. I need to go. So what we're going to do I'll be good on those. This grants me the most experience doing things like this. Comes over here. How many of you fruitcakes are gonna come over here? Didn't kill him. It didn't do anything to me. He's the only one left. I got both these guys one shot. Good riddance, too.
Just go about your business.
Yeah, just go about your business. So I can't kill Shellwalkers with one shot. That's a huge disappointment. I think these things are used to basically so that I can disappear. Basically, so I could disappear. Up. The frick is all that about? Is that a forge? Does that thing have a face? I'm gonna worry about that later. I'm a little too disturbed at looking at it to wonder more than that. Alright, let's go ahead and get this done. Okay, I'm guessing it's electrified. Please don't let me have to start that all over again. Please, no. Because it would suck so much if I had to start that all over again. Okay, good, I'm just here. I guess I should. Yep. Anything around here that I need to collect besides, or anything I can interact with. Not really, I should say. Almost to the heart. Darn spanky. Better be freaking worth it. Propel down. Doing. 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 I guess I could have jumped either one of those sides. Alright, so right now, let's go to crafting. Carry capacity. We'll go ahead and upgrade with that. Machine fire bellow back. Thank you. I shoot it, if it will, going down there would be a bad idea. Get away from it. Thank you. Like I said, bad idea. Like a 3D printer. Like a 3D printer. Doing. Go up. Weakness? Oh yeah, traps. Lighting everything on fire. I hate fire bellows, bellow backs, whatever they're called. They breathe and shoot fire, and fire bad, and fire bad. Alright, so what I'm going to do... There's two of them... Here they are. Need to do. Let's go over here. Let's get this a little bit here. I really wish I did have a bomb, bomb thrower thing. This is kind of like a boss fight. Wait. What's this? Shot coil. See if I can put in my range, corrupt, and then shock. I don't have fire. pick it up. We're gonna explore all the areas. Run! Oh, come on! Come on! Seriously? How did I die so quick? Yeah, fire is represented by that icon. Yeah, I know that. It's kind of common sense here. But how did I die so quick? Ow. That's probably how.
There are signals coming from all over the place.
Repel down. I guess what I'll do, I'm back. If I do it over here, if I do it from over here, I'll stand a greater chance of handling. Ish.
She is not going to be able to do this.
I have to keep my distance from this thing. Make sure that I don't do something stupid. One of those stupid things now. Alright, fire is not gonna do me very well. Very much. Ow. Both these guys. Dark between them. Ouch. Little pockets that I gotta be aware of. Man. I know there's three or four of them. Great. Oh, I can override Sawtooth, Lancehorn, Grazers, and all the other great ones now. And I got a skill point. Hi, Boo. What's up, Boo? I'm gonna need to collect a crap load of medicine though. That's a really far turkey. Alright, so this... Okay, so cauldrons are... They look like that. So... And that's one cauldron. Then... This is probably another one. But I'm not gonna worry about that just yet, because... Oh, sorry, guy. Sorry, bud. Did I kill somebody? On accident?
You fight well, Outlander. I'm surprised Lubavod was willing to pay for someone of your skill.
He didn't pay me, actually. I did this for free.
Never trust a Karja merchant.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off.
Dereed.
I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
I just wanted to keep you safe.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Quick learner, eh? Fine. Bring those soccer back and you've got a deal.
Okay.
Thank you.
I have super tracked sense. I might hop on Dying Light here. If someone's available.
Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
Who are
the
you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
What?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors. No witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debt.
Hey!
If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Whoa. That's a... I don't think I've ever met a stalker before. So top and a couple other places. I didn't know that I was going to be facing hurt. Ah, why does everything do lightning? Everything does electric damage. Besides the point that I wasn't paying attention to the very beginning, that doesn't really help the fact at all. What do you want? Well, you can't get it from me. Not right now. How do I shoot those? Try something. The problem is I don't know what his weaknesses are. And his camouflage is not helping. Weakness is lightning. Oh, come on. Hi. Fire rate is low, but these arrows deal high damage. Well, I need something that does electricity. And the only thing... Ow! Dang it. It's not what I wanted to do. I don't think that that hit me, but... damage at all.
Better. No more time to recover.
Got him. Critical health.
Grab this now. shoot.
Got it. Finally.
But I'm used to it.
Alright. Under normal circumstances, I don't think I would have been able to do that. Although I have... How much? I got 6 points now. Good golly. I can do plenty with... I can repair my mount. Machine repair. Expert carver. We're gonna go ahead and get that one. Because I need hearts. Combat override. Disarm traps. That would be really nice to have. No! 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 Oh, come on! Really? I just had to get Expert Carver. Card Scavenger. I'll leave it alone so I can get... I wanted to be able to get my trap back over here that I didn't use. I don't know how much more, Actually, I might be able to get... I might be able to come back for it. Maybe. I don't know.
I'll tuck that away.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot more, herbs and stuff. Oh, he's still alive. I thought he died. Just all of a sudden, he just... Oh, I gotta talk to him.
The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
My sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived.
I'm hoping that... I'm hoping that I get enough of enough XP that I can get some more. I get just one little thing. No, not that. You?
You're back. And with the Suncores, I see. And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share.
Take my share. You've earned it.
I'll see to the...
One room more. Oh, right. I have boxes that I have to, that I have to open. I'll look at Traps or potions pouches full. Okay, well. Oh, that's what it... Metal burn. Weapon coil. And... special items. Merchants indicating map locations. Maps. Vantages indicating map locations. Ancient ruins. Used for trading with merchants. Foreskin. Metal flower. Trading with merchants. I got tightrope. I like tightrope. I got plenty of bombs. I probably could increase potions pouch. I need a fish bone. Where would I get a fish bone? Where would I get a fish bone? I don't know of any fish that I'd be able to get. Alright, so weapons. Banook culling bow. With improved tear capability, suited for removal of machine armor and components. Can be modified. Okay. I could make use of that. Hunter bow, sharp shot, mite bow. Possesses additional stopping power. Does 80 damage. This one does 20. But can do 73. Oh, 80 handling. 16 damage. This one does 18. So it's 15. I'll probably end up selling those. And I can get some money off of that.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Collected what I needed here. Alright. What I need to do. Alright. Quests. Shadow Sling. I need to get Crystal Braiding. Just where do I get something like that? Thunderjaw? You get crystal braiding from Thunderjaws? Okay. Hi guys.
Now they're hunting me.
not falling for that.
That's it. I'm already gone.
Be like if I override him. I don't know if this component is right. I don't know if this is a good idea, but I'm gonna try this anyways. My mount has gone crazy. Ow! That freaking hurt. Please don't run away. Ow! Frickin' A! Oh, there's more.
Thank you.
They're freaking everywhere. Frickin' A! Running after me, just leave me alone. That's not one thing I wanted to come across. I do not want to deal with a sawtooth right now. Let me the frick alone.
Find a use for you.
Alrighty then. That works for me. These are all the other ones I killed.
Good haul.
Yeah, good haul. Take a break. Yeah, we'll come back on later. Ooh. That looks really, really big. Is there a fire nearby? No, there's not. We'll just need to I will need a mount again. To venture forth. I think that's the thing I need to kill as well. So we're going to do a quick save. And we are going to... Oh, it's another sawtooth. But we're gonna take a break. When we come back, we'll have something different. We'll have something more entertaining. So I'll see you next time.